Did he make any spelling mistakes?
No, but he did say who instead of whom.
Call it. I think you'll find it's whom.
Quick, block it before he can respond.